Alright, so we won the die roll. Time to hopefully storm some more. Yeah, we're going to keep this. Not really a great hand with our deck, but we have a couple mocks in. I think I'm just going to play Island Island and start playing out some Signets. I'll save the mocks for later. Okay, mono red the enemy. I just happen to draw if I just happen to draw Mai's Desire soon or something like that, then I think it'll be nice. So I guess I'll just play Island, I can Venser and trade. What am I going to bounce here? I guess I bounce Swift Spear and just block the Gore House. I could bounce the Brimstone Volley, but I think bouncing Swift Spear is better. So bounce that, take three, block this. Can Dragon Skull Summit. I could play Dimir Signet. If I go... Right now I have access to 5, 6, 7 mana. Cost 1 to be able to play this. So down to 5, up to 6. So if I draw Mind's Desire, I can... Mind's Desire for 4. So I don't want to play Dimir Signet this turn. That's bad. That would be nice to trade with. I probably have 2 turns before I'm dead. So I'll play my land. Say go. I might just be dead this turn. Our hand didn't really go anywhere. Just drew all mana. Go to 5. Do you have the burn spells? Well, I can Tendrils. So if I Tendrils and gain 8, go to 13. And then if I draw Wheel of Fortune next turn into like Yogwill, something like that, then I might be able to win. So I think just Tendrilsing for the max amount this turn is good. And then hoping it all works out from there, so. Do this, do this. And we pray our next draw step is good and that we get to untap. Looks like we're not going to get to. Yep. Let's see what our top card would have been for fun. Okay. Don't think... I mean, Zurn Orb could be good. But I don't know if it actually helps us. No way to just put a bunch of lands into play. Bribery is pretty bad. Grave Titan's good, so I could just make the swap. Dark Confidant's pretty bad. I could just put in Burst Lightning to gain some life. It also can combo with Tendrils. Isochron Scepter could be good, because I have Burst Lightning and just a bunch of other instants. I think this card's just not going to live, and even if it does, and I flip some big cards, that's going to be bad for me. Do I want Scepter? There's like two or three good Scepter targets in the deck. I don't actually think it's that good. This is probably fine if I'm just able to ramp to fast one of these cards. Both my creatures are big enough that they can help me stabilize. Hopefully my draw's a little bit better this game. Maybe that last game was a mulligan, but I think I had enough artifact mana where if I just draw one relevant thing, I'm going to win. This hand is solid. I can turn one Baleful Strix off an Academy. Maybe off Academy is bad because of Strip Mine. I could always just do that turn two. So then I'm going to keep this Swamp, Diamond, Island, Baleful Strix. Ooh, I can Trinket Mage next turn for Lotus. Or just play Lotus. So if I play Lotus, then I can make... Oh, let's see. Can I just play Grave Titan this turn? So 1, 2, 3, 4... Yeah, I can easily play Grave Titan this turn, so let's just do that. Obviously, let's do that. And I can't Trinket Mage ahead of time, because I already tapped this. So, yeah, so if I Trinket Mage instead... Yeah, I can't get a Mox and play both of these spells. So, we'll just do this. Seems good enough. There's the Wasteland. So glad we didn't play Academy. All right. Both games were close, I would say. So far. Nice format. Maybe I should add a red because of Burst Lightning. A mountain. Would I cut blue or black? Probably blue. Yeah, I only have 4 or 5 red sources anyways. So maybe I want one more. It also lets Dragon Skulls come into play when tapped more often. Yeah, I just have more than enough blue. I should have made this swap before. I think that's it. Hopefully we just draw the nuts again. Not incredible, but I have a lot of pieces to this hand. Our opponent mulled to 6 and kept on put on bottom. Alright, so I don't think I want to cycle Quicken quite yet. Well, maybe I do. If I Quicken, then I can decide what I want to do in a future turn. Whereas if I don't really want to draw land, though. I think Templing here is good. I definitely like Cabal Ritual. Oh, I didn't even see the Rift Bolt. I was too busy looking at how my opponent scryed. Alright. I think I just want to hold up Remand, and then I can go Signet, Signet next turn. I think that's better than anything else. It's kind of brutal. I think I just want to draw a card, though. We are getting kind of crushed. So if I go, Signet this turn, take four. I wonder if I'm gonna get three more turns, is the question. Mystical can get, I guess, I need another, basically I need more mana. I guess I just get Rakdos Signet into play. And then I can go Dimir Signet, or I guess I can Everflowing Chalice for one into Dimir Signet. There's the Mind's Desire. I need to pull up the deck list really quickly, actually. Let's just see what we can get. I don't think I have any more rituals or anything that can help us out, but let's see here. I guess Mana Drain doesn't really do anything. And I have the Mind's Desire. Oh, I guess Burst Lightning would be okay. Maybe I should have gotten Burst. I could just, if I could have Mystical'd for Burst Lightning this turn. If I Mystical Quicken, and maybe I screwed this up. So if I had Mystical on my turn and then played, I could try to quicken into a land. Because alternatively, I can go, I can cast this for a lot next turn, I suppose. If I don't die. So Everflowing Chalice for one into Dimir Signet. Next turn, I really need this Cabal Ritual to be on. I could just Yawgmoth's Will and then burr my opponent's two creatures. If I go Mystical Upkeep, draw for my turn, do that, Yawgmoth, kill your guy. If I quicken into a land right now, that helps a lot, but that might be too greedy. I could also Yawgmoth's Will and then Cabal Ritual later, if I can get enough mana. So if I just quicken right now and I draw blank, and then I could just play Cabal Ritual. So maybe I could actually do this. What if I Cabal Ritual right now for three, for one more mana? And then I play Dimir Signet. So Cabal Ritual here, but then I don't have double blue. This is tricky. I'm going to lose double red or double blue. So Cabal Ritual, Mystical Tutor, Quicken. Doesn't actually do really anything. And I want to be able to Yawgmoth's Will after. So I think I just have to start with a Quicken here. This feels bad. Whereas if I just make 5 mana, I can go Cabal Ritual Mind's Desire next turn. That just doesn't do anything, though. So I'm missing my wheels right now. I think if I brick on this, I'm just going to Cabal Ritual and play both my mana artifacts. Alright, so I hit. That's good. So now I can just play both my mana artifacts. Next turn, be able to hopefully do some more stuff. Oh, I could just hold this for 0 and then Mind's Desire next turn. So if I just Mystical right now, then next turn 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 0 on Chalice. Maybe I could Probe. If I Probe and then I go, I can Mind's Desire for 4. Alternative, I could just Mystical though, and it's the same thing. Yeah, it's the same thing. But I'm Mysticaling right now instead. I'm not going to be able to have enough in my mana pool. I think this is better. And I could just draw nothing, so that I could draw a Mox. But then why am I doing this? If I draw Burst Lightning next turn, 3, 4, 5. I guess I could Yawgmoth Burst Lightning. I can't even Burst Lightning Burst Lightning. This was really bad. I should not have Mysticaled. Yeah, this is really bad. I don't really know what I was thinking. It's probably best to just let this resolve and not get anything. That way if I draw like Lotus, maybe I can make something work. I do have 4 cards in the graveyard, so maybe I can be able to get to Ritual on 7. Oh, I'm just dead. I need another turn no matter what, so if my opponent just has enough burn, then I'm going to lose. Hopefully we're not just dead. Okay. So I drew Mana Drain. So I guess just Cabal Ritual. Reforming Chalice for 0. I don't really see how this is going to work, but I guess if I hit Lotus, then I could maybe be okay. Yeah, it's not great. I'm not just dead. So if I So I can Mox Diamond, Yawgmoth's Will, Cabal Ritual. So how much mana do I have right now? I'm not going to have enough blue, but I could play the Temple. That's not going to do it. Mox Diamond goes to the graveyard, play Yawgmoth's Will off of these three. Then I'll have six mana, but only one blue. But I could... I need a land in hand. How do I make this work? Maybe I could quicken into a land. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 spells, actually. So I guess my opponent actually is probably just dead. I have exactly enough. So now Yawgmoth. I guess I was more worried about... So I need a Cabal Ritual first, I suppose. So do that. So I have 5 mana. This is on Storm 3, 4, 5. So I guess just Quicken. I could even Temple first to see what I'm going to draw. I just don't think it matters, though. I don't want that. Actually, maybe... So if I quicken into that, then I can Mox Diamond away the Swamp and play another spell. So I guess that is better. So put that on top. Quicken. Play Mox Diamond. Storm count 5. So I could actually just have Remand up. Right now, that seems good. Because this counts itself. Okay. Well, I didn't think we were going to win this game. Sorry for all my tanking. Pretty complicated game. That is stylish. Alright, well, we're on to the finals, and hopefully that one we won't be bombarded with quite so many red creatures.